Go. Okay, from a fighting position, if you are in a fighting position, the best defensive posture to maintain would be to stay completely to the side with the guards up. Okay, and you can notice how my feet are to the side. That leaves less vulnerability for your opponent to attack you from that position. Again, now, if you're stepping at 11 o'clock, you want to step here and you want to bring your arm up for blocking purposes. Again, from right here, okay? Now, from the 6 o'clock, excuse me, from the 5 o'clock position, you just want to step back slightly. Step back slightly, okay? Now, again, from a defensive, offensive positioning, you want to step to 11 o'clock, throw your hook. Step up 11 o'clock, raise up, throw your hook. Okay, from the 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock position, step back slightly, hands go up, forward punch. Okay, again, again. Okay, now, and faster motion from right here. If you have to move, it's important that you do move in a circle, and you can move in a circle when you move and shift to your left. And this is how it's done properly. Okay, from the left, it's stepping. Okay? And then if you move into the right, it's done like so. See how you're sliding your feet? Okay? Again, one more time, faster. Hands are up. Okay? And then moving towards your right. Okay. Now, keep in mind that if you have to go towards your right, and if your opponent is attacking you, you need to step back and then step, shifting, sliding, and then positioning yourself back to your left. The same is opposite for moving to the left. Moving to your left, you just slightly just move, slightly just move, slightly just move to your left, slightly just move to your left. Again, if you're moving to your right, you want to shift backwards. And go side to side. Position yourself back where your side is facing your opponent, not your entire body. Okay? Now, if you another technique to use, you can, when you do step back, if your attack is coming, you can use this hand to cuff, block, and curve the attack. Again. Again, let's recap what we went over, okay? Moving to your left, you want to shift towards your left and slide. Okay, and going towards your right, just shift and slide and circle and position yourself back. Stop.